Let's make dragon's beard candy.
Probably the hardest thing I ever made, but it was pretty tasty.
Sugar, corn syrup, vinegar, and water. Aim for 130 degrees, and then we pour. And now we pull. That's 2, 4, 8, 32, 16,384. Add some nuts, roll, and there you go.
Yes, yes, wicked and the best. Hold tight, Calvin. You don't want to mess.
Oh.
Adipoli. Welcome to my Ramadan recipes. I'll be sharing 30 recipes for 30 days of fasting. These tandoori chicken wings are the best starters after a long day of fasting. And here's how to make them. After cleaning your chicken wings, make sure to pat them dry with a paper towel. This is really important to help them become crispy and succulent. And then add in a teaspoon of turmeric, 3 teaspoons of tandoori masala, and a tablespoon of vinegar. This helps them to become really tender as they marinate. And if you want them crispy, make sure to add in 2 tablespoons of corn flour. The food coloring is optional, but it gives that unique tandoori look. I used a natural, vegan, and GM-free food coloring brand called Sugar Flare. I then let these marinate overnight, but you can let them marinate for at least 2 hours. And to get the perfect texture, roast in the air fryer for 10 minutes and then air fry for 5 minutes. And with some patience, just do few at a time. If you overcrowd them, they won't be as crispy as you'd like them. These were so good and so full of flavour. You need to give them a go.
Korean style grilled lamb chops. This is a recipe I cooked a lot of at a restaurant called Great Eastern Dining Room, which was my first ever head chef job in London many years ago. Delicious.
What my Korean grandma cooks on Christmas morning.
together.
I'm setting up the table.
Korean fried chicken sandwich.
Oh!